Meet you back here, yeah?
side.
Is there a link between Virginia and Alan? I wouldn't rule it out.
I guess I'm about to find out.
Be careful, Desmond.
Back in we go.
Head on a swivel, Desmond.
Honestly, for the longest time, I thought it was normal life to wake up sweating, to see things in the dark, frightful things.
What is it that frightens you, Alan?
See, that's the thing I don't get. My whole life, I could feel the presence of shadows. I could hear sorrow in the dark. It's poetic, man, I know. I got so used to being paralyzed by dread that I began to like it. And people notice, you know, I say weird stuff sometimes, I guess. At some point, I just decided to live comfortably in this reality, maintaining a beacon of light over a sea of darkness. Alone and afraid. But I'd be lying if I didn't admit that being swallowed by darkness or sinking in the depths, it makes me feel alive, man. It's electric.
Flies too close to the sun and it kills him. I'll spare you the analogy. In our story, you're going to bring the sun to Alan, and the both of you will burn.
Thank you.
the sky. Do you think Icarus contemplated how weird a person he was? Why can't he just be normal? Do you think his parents pushed him to be a lawyer? To be a doctor? Like your parents did?
It's blocked from the other side.
Thank you.
It's a fuse box. us here.
I thought we were friends.